Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Today we are going to start unit number 15 and unit number 11. Basically these units concluded on theorems. So today I am going to share some tips for solving the theorems. First of all, there is a statement from unit number 11. Any point equidistant from the endpoints of a line segment is on the right bisector of it. First of all, you have to read out the theorem statement at least 2 to 3 times. Then you guess that what is in it. Any point, there is a point. Equidistance mean have equal length from the endpoints. Any point has equal distance from its endpoints of line segment. Line segment mean there's a proper length of a line is on the right bisector of it. Right bisector mean there is any 90 degree angle in this. Okay. First of all, there is line segment which is AB. There is line segment which is ANB. Secondly, first of all, we write down the given. AB is a line segment. Point P is right bisector on AB. P is right bisector mean to say that PC is 90 degree angle on AB. So PA and PB has same distance. You have to prove the point P is on the right bisector of AB. You have to prove that PC is perpendicular having right bisector. Then construction join P to C the midpoint of AB. You construct PC, show by dotted line. PC is the midpoint of AB. This is all about the theorem, given, proof and construction. Then after that you one by one put the statements and reasons. And you have to prove the theorem. Thank you.